This is Rifa.
Hello! We're just chilling in front of the mix studio. We're done with our shift.
Yeah, and Roshan's supposed to be inside. But
yeah, Roshan's make a little quick run to the gents.
Mm-hmm.
So the studio is left on its all lonesome.
Give us a little tour.
Give us a little tour. Yep. This is the mix studio.
Okay.
We have Ian there acting like a little monkey. He's running into the ERA studio as we see Arsenal inside the studio now with Hanif and Ray in the corner there.
Yeah.
Ian is stealing a guitar as he always does. This the ERA producer. His name is Rizal. He's on the phone with some chick or something like that. I don't know. I think he's married, but he's on the phone. Definitely not with his wife. And those two are Cam Horing. Yeah. A day in the life of the radio jocks.
What time is it now?
It's now 10 a.m. and we're already in the middle of all this excitement. Oh, we see somebody trying to repair something over there. That's Anwar, that's the engineer.
Wait, there's something needs to be fixed here as well.
Something needs to be... No, I don't think anything needs to be fixed right there. That's just right.
I did a close-up.
That's Aso. She's the lady that comes and cleans up everything. She's an awesome, awesome lady. Picks up after all of us and she complains just as much. Ooh,
what
we have
this?
Some girls in the Hits studio. I don't know who they are, but JJ is giving them a little lesson on the paneling and stuff like that. Not so hot, so we'll just walk on.
Okay.
Ah, this is Ian right here, playing a little blues on the guitar. That's called the mood face. He also has that face after something else, but we shall not mention it.
Oh.
Sabang Shaf.
I was my eyes blindfolded with my finger and my hand. Who's this?
That's his disguise.
This is for the Mix FM website.
See, also always on point. Like, you know, nobody gets in the way. Nothing gets in her way of her cleaning. Sorry, she just pushes everybody in.
He's the most animated character here in AMP. His name is Shafi. Go. Get,
yeah, we did. We got shots of him. He was in disguise though. He did this.
Oh,
so
yeah.
we didn't recognize him at all.
Of course.
We were like, who's that? Oh, it's Abang Shaf. This the Hits producer, of course. It's Ray.
He doesn't.
Yeah.
He can't talk.
That's right.
In the bed, bro.
Stuffing his face. But it's all good.
Go around.
Here we have the MyFM studio.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this one.
And they always have four announcers at one go in the mornings, which I don't get. I don't understand why, but...
Where's your mango?
Three.
Three announcers at one go, which is one more than what we have. I don't know why. This is Anwar.
Hi.
He's doing a little bit of repairs. He's the engineer. He's the call-on guy. When anybody has any problem, everybody calls on him. But we need to tell him where we are. That's something that we need to remember. Because we always call him and he doesn't know where we are. So he has to look all over the office first. Let's go to the light studio. But they're really busy all the time because they got shoots and TV shoots and they've got a radio show. So they're always running in and out.
What is the studio?
Here is the Light FM studio. As you can see, there's Papi Zach in the studio. Give us a little wave, Papi. Yeah, he's singing us a little Christmas carol, but we can't really hear him, so we'll just act like we can. Yeah. His partner Sarah is already on leave. Jealous. Let's go down. Let's look for the XFM studio, which is coming up right about here. This is an empty studio, which sometimes we use to record whatever we need to record.
Okay.
This is THR Gagar studio.
Gagar?
Gagar, baby. Yeah.
Okay. And, What's this? Express.
XFM studio.
Okay.
Awesome people.
What's this?
Alright. This is I saw the word.
Sinab FM.
Ah yes, Sinab FM.
Thank you.
Ah.
Who are you?
Sinab FM. Please introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Nadira from THR Gegar.
Cool.
Okay, this is our studio. We are transmitted at East Coast only. That is our breakfast crew. He's so sleepy today. Just ignore him.
Yep.
Alright, cool.
He's the breakfast crew who hasn't had breakfast yet.
And we're going right back to our studio.
Yep. And that's the tour of the studios.
All right. Thank you, Reaper.
You're welcome.
Bye. Bye-bye.